Right. Welcome back to Metroid Prime. We are going to kind of take a little bit of a detour. Because I believe there's quite a few upgrades I can get before we progress too much further into the game. Right, so where are we coming up? Talon Overworld. So we need to head to the Chozo Ruins first. Not that way. That's the elevator. No, that's the Magma Caverns. Chozo Ruins, there we go. And then we need the antechamber. So we need to find the furnace, go up the spider ball track. So the furnace is right over there. So I'm going to go in the door to the upper right. Through here. Straight over? No. Left. And then right, okay, I know where I'm going. He's crying in his sleep. Ah, okay. Ah, so I mean, that's where I was stuck before inside there. Okay. Okay, boost ball to get up to where? Up the other side, maybe? Just here? Maybe I should scan that. Heat conduit up there. Huh. Abnormally low temperature over there, the antechamber, so that's where I want to be, but then how do I get up through here? Power conduit behind the statue. Okay. No, it's not in vain, your path. Of artifacts linked by the one. Here. Anything else here to scan? Thank you. Oh, there we go. So that's like part of it, isn't it? That's not the one that I wanted to read. Chozo go spectral entity, bioelectric field invulnerable to natural energies. Phasing not because the only way to track them accurately is with the X-ray scanning. Okay. Well, that didn't really. Okay. What's each of these? Radiation controller. Okay. Oh, there's some lore behind them. Okay, so I can't get in here yet. So I literally can't get through these doors without the ice beam. But the ice beam is over there somewhere. Oh. Oh, okay, that's a missile reloader. Ah, I get it, I think. Come on. Hmm. So how do I get a bomb in there? You bomb jump up. Right, I've got it. Thompson, how's it going? That wasn't intended. Yeah, man, good. This is a really awkward position. Been out all day. We went to South Shields to get the fruit and veg, went to the cake shop, went to see Lucy's dad, and then went to see Ant-Man and the Wasp. There we go. Yeah, busy, busy. Does that only give us access to these missiles? No, that's not just it, is it? difference. I'm just missing a piece of what that last room was, aren't I? So yeah, I did that bit. Oh! It's not always obvious what the plan is. Here. Oh. This one's alive. Huh. Red hot. Oh, there's another stat. Oh, there's more statues. Okay. Let's read what this says. Preys on creatures smaller than itself, vulnerable only from within. A stone toad is able to remain still for days. It preys upon creatures smaller than itself, inhaling them whole. Ah, so let's get in it as a mothball. Oh, there we go. So there was one sort of up to the side. Nope. Up there. So I need to get up to that one. Yeah, I got sorted in that room. Don't want to be in the mouths. Whoa. So I have to use the toads somehow to get up the top. So where's the best place to work for it? Needs to be here in the middle of these two, I think. Where's the one above us? That's a tight gap. Oh, there we go. Oh. So that takes us to the Talon Overworld, which I don't want to go to yet. There we go. I enjoyed it. It wasn't amazing. It was good. It felt very Star Wars-ish, and Lucy wasn't that fussed about it. just because it was all like CGI and spacey and. And stuffs. Oh, and where is this a lift to? Talon Overworld South. Ah, okay, I know where we are. Oh wow, this is another cylinder room. There's loads to go. Okay. You okay, Lou? Okay. Okay, that was interesting. There's a blue door that way that I missed though. Is it above us? No, it's behind the tree. Okay. And I can't get down to the bottom yet. Wait, what? Oh. Yeah, put me whole high on life, playthrough up now. Through that door. Yeah, nice one. The whole playlist is up, so from start to finish, you can get all the way through it. Okay, so I definitely can't get up to that blue door. Not from here. Right, so essentially this way is blocked off for the minute. I obviously need to do something else. You're off from Wednesday. Nice. So the other elevator was on the left hand side. Roxy, that's Murphy's bed. Why have you just pushed him out? Right, where did we come to here? Oh, we're Chozo Ruins East. Overworld. Okay. See where I am. There's another ice beam door down there. Well, that's water, so I'm going to need the gravity suit, aren't I? So I don't think it's going to be much use coming this way yet. yet. So I want to go back to the Chozo Ruins because there's something else that I want to pick up. Shouldn't be hard to get up on my ship. There we go. Right, I need to head over to the left hand side. And climb that tower thing that I climbed before and thought there was nothing there. Turns out there is. I just didn't look hard enough. Have I scanned that? No, I haven't. There, so it's this over here. Okay, these are all new. I would very much like my X-ray visor now, please. we've been. There we go, so combat visor. Come on. Why can't I just keep climbing? Ah, okay, I see. Within the Fendra drifts. Gravity pulses, gravity chamber. That's gotta be the gravity suit, right? No! Well, that would explain why I couldn't get in, wouldn't it? Can I get through there? I'm not gonna need the gravity suit. Oh yeah, I need the gravity suit to get up there. Where's it at? There we go. Right, head back to the ship, save, and then we're going after the ice spreader. Actually, before we replenish, I want to see what the Wave Buster looks like. Was like a chain lightning effect, wasn't it? I didn't have very many missiles to test it fully there. So your normal charge beam basically gives you the super missile shot, that gives you the wave buster, and then the ice spreader basically gives you the super ice shot. So we'll possibly do that. Wait. There's no way I haven't been in that. There's no way I haven't been in there yet. Oh no, I have. That's I think that's the way to the mines. So where's the caverns? Is that the caverns? Okay, so back through that door. It's a goal that's not unreasonable, and it's something that you can literally just pick up and put down, like sort of whenever, isn't it? Oh, Murphy, she's still in your bed, mate. Lie down on the blankie. Ice beam plus missile seems to kill everything in like two hits. Well, a little stuff dies in one. Yeah, it's enough of a challenge as well. Exactly. But like, it'll be a case of stick to one or two tracks till I beat that ghost and then move on. He's licking. Found in the Shaw Tunnel. Right, there's the Shaw Tunnel. In the Shaw Tunnel, you'll find a somewhat nondescript metal tunnel, then a lava-filled cavern. Look closely. Oh, use a power bomb to blow it open, which I can't because I don't have power bombs. You know what? Should we go for the gravity suit? Probably. So is that the Fenendra Drifts? Yeah, it is. Do 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 do. Oh geez. Jesus, there's loads of these. There we go, we have been. Oh, I can go through that ice tunnel now. I don't even know where the ice tunnel is. Must be up the top. Yeah, it is. So how do I get up there? Grappling hook across to that platform, then that one. Yeah, it's not happening yet. Why do I always need the wave beam to open doors? There's more and more space pirates actually the further I get in. That hit. Through that wave beam door up there. I have set my printer on the longest one to print yet, 10 hours 5. So it'll be ready when you wake up, basically. Absorbs the crystals and fires it back, doesn't it? What's this? Go past the quarantine cave where you fought Thandis and head past the elevator leading down to Magmoor, which is this one. Oh, there's a little alcove past it. So it's actually back that way. Ah, sneaky. Ah, I bet you need the flamethrower for that. A blast of heat should be able to clear it out of the way. Yeah, you're going to need the flamethrower to get through there. Yo, how cool's the music here? Thank you. That literally takes us into the back of the research lab, where we got the X-ray visor, not the X-ray, the thermal visor. There was one more door beneath us. Glider. Airborne creatures with unusually magnetic properties. Gliders. Peaceful existence. They have a magnetic signature attuned to common grapple beam technology. Okay. Jesus, that took some killing. So we'll go straight over or right. I don't think I'm going to be able to get to either of these, to be honest, without the grapple beam, because the jumps are too high, even for me double jump. Although, yeah, see, I need to grapple over there and then probably drop down. But let's go and check anyway, just in case. Yep, too high. Oh, might be able to get to that one. To use the grapple beam there, which I don't have. Yeah, so not this way. This door's going to be underwater, isn't it? And it makes sense to go through a water section. definitely one of these two ways. There's nowhere else to go. And I feel like it's through there. Right. I'm supposed to go into the Frost Cave. Got you a book yesterday, the boy, the mole, the fox, and the horse. All right, okay. Where's the doorway again? Is it further up? What's it about? Hunter Metroid. Oh, okay. Cold based attacks. Oh, that sounds quite cool, actually. Yo, save room. Is that ice or is that water? It's ice. So there's a gap in the top, but mostly it's a door down below. So that's a grappling hook, so basically I can't go up. Come on, open your mouth. Just did a ball for him. Okay, so now we've got three exits. I'm guessing it's one of the two on the left. On the right even. Ah, okay. This is great, but then what do I do over here? Thank you. Ah. What the fuck is that? Can I jump up to my left? I thought that was going to be some gigantic sea monster or something. There's another one. Release the Kraken, yeah, man. Oh. It's a shame we won't get to see the proper colour of it underwater. Oh, we do a little bit. And it's like I can see now as well. Thank you. I'll see where we are. Raw. Get frozen. Oh shit. Oh, that's the door that I couldn't get through earlier. So you come back through it. So where's the save door? That side.